The government is the biggest exporter of beef, and they are banning people from eating beef.
See, this ban has been there for a long time. They're trying to enforce it. There are many aspects to it. It has got nothing to do with religious aspect. Nowhere in any religion it says eat this or don't eat that. Maybe in some religions it says, definitely not in India, there is no such statement anywhere. Only because we are a pastoral nation. That means animals have always been around us. We always understood our well-being and how these animals are treated are very directly connected. When I grew up as a child, I was always shown a particular cow. It had a name of its own, and always they told me, "This is the cow's milk that you drink, this particular cow." This is a practice in this country that we were not in the past mixing milk from a million cows as we're doing it today and drinking it. We were drinking milk from a particular cow. Today, modern scientists are coming up with this relationship, that if you have relationship with the animal and drink that animal's milk, what are all the benefits that it has? Today, they're coming up with this. This we always knew, so they identified a particular cow. I was always told when I was 2, 3 years of age, that this is my second mother. After my mother, this is my second mother, and I'm drinking her milk every day. And there is a certain relationship. Just because she gets old, cutting her and eating it will never arise in my mind. This is an emotion of a nation. This is not a religious stricture, this is an emotion of a nation. And we know, people who have held close relationship with cows, we know that a cow is capable of human emotions. If you are in a deep state of misery, cow will shed tears. Similarly, in this country, over 80% of the population have a very deep emotion towards the cow. In that context, they're saying, "Please don't kill the cow, don't do slaughter in public," these kind of things. But now you said India is the largest exporter of beef. See, if individual people, out of their insensitivity, they want to eat whatever they want to eat, it's not my business. You want to cut a cow in your house and eat, I will not interfere. But India being a largest exporter of beef is unacceptable when there is such a strong emotion for over 80% of the people about this particular animal. It's time. India needs sense. India doesn't need gurus, India doesn't need politicians, India needs sense. If we are concerned about the well-being of this 1.3 billion people, we need to function sensibly. It is not sensible to export, to kill and export this many animals from this country. Individual people want to eat whatever they want to eat, it's up to them.